Hey, what's up guys, Chris here from Security Bros, back with another video, and today I will compare two very similar smart outdoor Wi-Fi Bullet IP cameras, the IMU new Bullet camera and the EasyVis EasyGuard. What's the difference between the two, and more importantly, which one is the best? Let's find out. Okay, so the two cameras we're going to compare in this video is the consumer brands of two of the biggest companies when it comes to security cameras, which is Dahua Technology and Hikvision. I've reviewed both these cameras on my channel, so if you want a more in-depth review of each camera, you should definitely check them out after you watch this video. Since these two cameras are for the consumer market, they are really easy to set up and you don't have to worry about IP addresses and things like that. All you need to do is download an app to a smart device and then add a camera. And a complete setup usually takes less than 5 minutes. Easy, right? Okay, so let's have a look at the specs. The IMU Bullet is a little bit more expensive and sells for around $100 on AliExpress, while the EasyGuard you can find for around $90 on Amazon. They both record in 1080p, and the cameras I will test both have a 2.8mm lens, but you can buy them with different lenses as well. They both support either 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi or you can use them as a wired camera. None of the cameras supports 5 GHz Wi-Fi. And the dual antennas are used for better range and stability. They also both have a very loud siren. EasyGuard have something called strobe light, which basically is blinking LED lights. And the IMU Bullet only have one LED light, but you can set the LED lights on both cameras to be motion activated. EasyGuard doesn't support UNVIF, which the IMU does. IMU also supports 8.265 video compression, while EasyGuard only supports 8.264. They both support up to 128GB SD card, and they are both made for outdoor use, but IMU Bullet has an IP67 rating, while EasyGuard only has an IP66 rating. Night vision range is max 30 meters on both cameras. And this is how it sounds like when I talk through the cameras.
And this is how it sounds like when I talk through the EasyVis EasyGuard.
And this is how it sounds like when I talk through the IMU new Bullet camera.
So this is what we get in the boxes. Basically the same things really. Power adapter, quick start guide, waterproof connector, drill plate and a screw kit. Alright, so let's compare the image quality. First up is the EasyVis EasyGuard, and here I will test how far away you can actually read a license plate. And here I am at 10 meters, which I would say is about the maximum distance for this camera with a 2.8mm lens. And here's the same test but with the IMU new Bullet camera. Same with this one, I think around 10 meters is the maximum distance to be able to read a plate number. And here is a side-by-side comparison. And this is nighttime, but not in complete darkness, since there is a street light just across the street. And here is nighttime side-by-side comparison. Here I test how long it takes to get the push notifications from both cameras, and as you can see, I have mobile data turned on. Alright, so what's the conclusion of this test? Which camera is the winner? I think they are both good cameras, but for me I think the iMU is the best. It does have a little bit sharper image quality and some more features like H.265 video compression, PIR motion detection, and it also supports ONVIF, so you can use the camera with any third-party NVRs or softwares. And I think that's all I had for this video. If you want to see more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and why not leave a comment down below. See you next time.